Subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for all the latest news and updates.
Hello, welcome. This is One India News and I am Akash. Two army jawans opened fire and killed each other following an altercation at a house near army cantonment in Danapur town of Patna in Bihar on Monday. According to Bihar police, due to the ongoing dispute, the army jawans fired at each other. Incidents of fratricides have reduced in the army over the last decade as the force have taken a raft of measures to address the issue. Earlier, Union Minister of State for Defence Subhash Bhamre had informed the Rajya Sabha that 310 army personnel have committed suicide since 2014, and 9 officers and 19 junior commissioned officers were among those who committed suicide between 2014 and July 31st. Steps taken by the government to prevent fratricide include professional psychological counseling, workshop on mental health, meditation being made part of the unit routine, yoga classes, improvement in living condition and liberalizing leave policy. Apart from fratricide, more than 100 cases of suicide are reported every year in the armed forces. But that's all for now. But for more news and updates, log on to oneindia.com and don't forget to subscribe to One India News channel.